everybody. So today it is Leah, my reporter again, and I just want to show you how to get stains out of your hands if you're like eating one of these or anything. I just got stained yesterday. I love these. So yeah. So let's go. So this is what you need. Like, you want to get this, and then you need. So see that you're just eating one of these. And then you're like this, and then you're like eating, and then say that you're a kid, and then you like squeeze it in your hand, and you really want to. Then all the stuff will come out, and then you'll get a stain on your little hands. And the kid's like, oh. Here's a raspberry stain. Y'all can see as I turn it off. Then get all of it. So rinse it. Didn't get like all of it. See if my hands are soapy. So this is what you need. Ooh. Should done in my sink. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back after I close. So I'm done and my hands still look red. So this is what you need. You need some. I know this is gross to put on your hands. Like toothpaste. So you're just gonna get some toothpaste. Put it on your finger. Then start rubbing. Then just put some on your hands. Like rub it in. Then you have this blue stuff on your hands like that. All I need to do is smooth it. And I start tapping it. Then we're gonna do this. Rub it in some more. And it's the rest. Okay, after you do this, I repeat, after you do this, you're gonna get a plastic bag, some toilet paper. And then you're just gonna roll out a bunch. You have to put it in a plastic bag, or else the stain will come out. So you just get one of these bags and then open the bag. Oops. Put the bag, put the toilet paper in it, and then put one hand in the toilet paper, and zip tie it. And just wait like 1 minute. I'll be back after 1 minute. Okay, so it's been 2 minutes because I did both of my hands. So put a picture on me. So yeah, and then look at your hands now. See them? Open the camera. Glorious! And that's how I take stains off of your hands or clothes. Yeah, or clothes. Wait, no, not clothes. If you want to see my clothes video, it will be in the. So all you need to do is subscribe, and then I'll reply. If you reply, then say that I subscribe. Then I'll reply back, and I'll tell you when my video is going to start, and then you can go straight to it. Then maybe you can even watch it live. So thanks for watching, everybody.